Lagos State Government has launched a real estate transaction portal where key players can register and genuinely transact business. It believes this will curb fraudulent practices in the sector. Karimat Salami reports.
The summit is a stakeholders' engagement on real estate business. This is organized to discuss emerging issues and develop creative ways to curb unfair practices by charlatans who have been defrauding members of the public.
In Nigeria today, the only formal training for the practice of estate agency is estate management, also known as estate surveying and valuation, which you will find in over 30 universities and polytechnics at both degree and diploma levels in Nigeria.
With the 21st century smart city of Lagos, it is required that virtually all real estate key players' transactions are known and captured electronically.
To explore the development of new technology to create a platform for establishing business relationships with potential clients and also maintain existing ones. Apart from promoting efficiency, new technology also enhances transparency, which is very essential in establishing and sustaining credibility and integrity in your business.
Business people, lawyers, surveyors, we're in sync. We're ready to sanitize the industry. We're ready to curb the fraud in the real estate industry. And we're good to go because we got the buy-in here today that government needs to take its place in the committee of that business.
The Federal Mortgage Bank of Nigeria lauded the state government's initiative and pledges its support.
Lagos still remain the largest contributors to the NHF because of the public sector end of it. So we just felt that this is the only way to make a financial inclusion of the Lagos State civil servants who should be contributing to the National Housing Fund. That's why we're here to encourage the state to come back so that they benefit from us.
Governor Sanwo-Olu reiterated his administration's drive to bridge the housing deficit gap in Lagos and also tackle the issues between property owners and their clients.
Once we get it right from engagements like this, not only will things work quicker and better for us, it will work smarter and people will have a lot more comfort. At the end of the day, it's going to be a win-win situation. We'll be able to deepen and grow this market. We'll know who are the players in this market. And like they said, government will also need to play its own part. How quickly do we give people CFO? How quickly do we ensure that the transaction cost is reduced so that we can grow this economy and Lagos can truly become just a destination choice?
Real estate business owners are charged to be transparent and display integrity in their dealings with the public and also register with the state agency for a better harmonious working relationship with government. Karima Salami, TVC News, Lagos.